Highlights of the pediatric immunization schedule. Following birth, the one and only vaccine that is routinely administered is the hepatitis B vaccine. In the second month, a group of five vaccines are administered: the rotavirus, Hib, pneumococcal, DTaP, and polio vaccines. Additionally, the second dose of the hepatitis B vaccine may also be given. In the fourth month, only the aforementioned group of five vaccines are given. The same set is repeated in the sixth month. However, in the sixth month, the influenza vaccine is also routinely given. It should also be noted that starting in the sixth month, the third and final dose of the hepatitis B vaccine may be given. Between the 12th and 15th months, the fourth and final doses of the Hib and pneumococcal vaccines are due, as well as the first doses of the MMR and varicella vaccines. During these months, however, several other vaccines may also be given. These include the third dose of the hepatitis B vaccine, the fourth dose of DTaP, the influenza vaccine, and the first dose of the hepatitis A vaccine. Between the fourth and sixth year, DTaP, the polio vaccine, MMR, and the varicella vaccine are all routinely given. As well, the influenza vaccine may also be provided. Now let's quickly recap some of these highlights. At birth, only the hepatitis B vaccine is routinely given. In the second month, the first set of the aforementioned group of five vaccines is given. The second dose of the hepatitis B vaccine may also be given. In the fourth month, the group of five vaccines is repeated. No other vaccines are usually given at this time. In the sixth month, the group of five vaccines is repeated again with the addition of the influenza vaccine. The third dose of the hepatitis B vaccine may also be given. Between the 12th and 15th months, the Hib, pneumococcal, MMR, and varicella vaccines are routinely given. The other vaccines that may be potentially given include DTaP, the influenza vaccine, and the hepatitis A and B vaccines. Between the 4th and 6th year, the vaccines that are routinely given include DTaP, the polio vaccine, MMR, and the varicella vaccine. As well, it should be remembered that the inactivated influenza vaccine may be given multiple times during this period.